We are three friends called the Brothers of Blood, and we give platelets and plasma.
I donate 3 bags of platelets every 2 weeks.
You told us it was the free food, though.
It wasn't the free food. The feeling of, you know, knowing that you could possibly be saving someone's life, you know, is huge.
It's powerful thing.
Yeah.
It's very simple. I personally give in memory of a friend, someone that died of leukemia, a good friend that died. And also I can hang with these guys.